children deserve to know what is behind that noise. Also, I deserve to return to Hometree without the endless questions.
Hush. Time to sleep.
Did you know the people of the Clouded Forest
the Sarentu. Perfect. Now, I am no coward, but there is a strange sound that wafts from the hills at night. Small concern, given everything we are facing, right? Oh, the children disagree, though. Whenever I return to Hometree, they say, "You always know what is happening, Leitao. Why can you not tell us what that sound is?" Their curiosity is so charming. And tiresome.
What do you think it is?
Likely someone with too much free time on their hands. The children think it may be the sky people in the hills nearby. But Nilnyan, he forbids us from looking into it. The lecture he gave us on danger was so stern and lengthy, my yawns could have shaken Hometree loose from its soil.
Danger doesn't sound like something that would stop you.
Ninyan lives a tedious life. He would not recognize actual danger if it walked right up to him and ate his dinner. He is an elder, though. When an elder speaks, we obey, for better or worse. So, if I tell the children what I find, I am also telling them I have gone against an elder's wishes. But you, child, are not a Ranahe, which means you can help me get the children off my back, as much as I love their endless pestering.
So intriguing and wise. Imagine if we work together, the dice would still be better.
Leitao was right. That sound. A quick fix might stop it.
They said that there was a pot of gold at the end of this rainbow. Not like a pot of crap. Nothing here but danger and risk and death. And then there's that creepy noise I heard last night. It doesn't sound like anything I've ever heard. I'd be more scared if I wasn't so pissed off about losing sleep. The second I see an opening, I'm hightailing it out of here.
You must be our young Sarentu guest. I have a story for you.
Such intricate embroidery.
The sound was caused by a Sky People device. Looks like they dropped it. No Sky People around. Don't worry.
Well, well. One less Sky People contraption is a good thing. I will let the children know.
You must be our young Sarentu guest. I have a story for you.
My brothers and I ran into the Severed and were forced to run.
They have no fear of death. Do you have no other clothes? Honor in fleeing this fight.
Thank you for these gifts. Lots of pharaohs around. Should track down the rest. Thank you for these gifts. so many dead ferals. Had to be done.